A convincing win for Japan on Wednesday afternoon against Indonesia secured their place in the knockout stage for a record 9th consecutive edition, as a brace from Ayase Ueda earned them a 3-1 victory at the Thumama Stadium to finish second in Group D. The result leaves Indonesia waiting on the conclusion of the group phase to find out whether they can progress, while it also confirmed the qualifications of Jordan, Korea Republic and Thailand for the round of 16. Group D leaders Iraq staged a strong comeback to overcome Vietnam 3-2 and win all their group stage matches for the first time in tournament history, with a last-minute penalty from Ayman Hussein completing his double at the Jassim bin Hamad Stadium. The final two places in the knockout stage will be filled on Thursday, with four matches taking place as the group stage comes to an end. In Group E, Jordan and Bahrain face off at the Khalifa International Stadium at 2:30 p.m. while Korea Republic play Malaysia at the same time at the Al Janoub Stadium. At 6 p.m, Group F leaders Saudi Arabia kick off at the Education City Stadium against Thailand and the Kyrgyz Republic square off against Oman at the Abdullah bin Khalifa Stadium. Stay updated on all the latest results and news of the AFC Asian Cup Qatar 2023 trademark through the AFC's digital platforms. And don't forget to download the AFC Live app through the Google Play Store and Apple App Store.